Hi everyone, this is Frank Heath. For many of you, I am your upline in profit clicking. Like you, I've been waiting for many months trying to get money out of profit clicking and have not been able to do so. What has occurred in recent months is that profit clicking has developed the new premium ad package system, and they have provided a means of growing your money faster on that side than you can on the old basic side. So we have two systems sitting side by side. In the basic system, money that we earned prior to April 2012 is sitting there and we can't get it out. On the other side, on the new side, the premium ad pack side, that system does appear to be working very well, and reports are that if you are investing in that side and buying the new ad packs, it's working and functioning just as it ought to. That is, commissions and earnings and daily interest are being paid out within 24 hours and withdrawals within 24 to 48 hours. That's what I'm hearing. And so with that in mind, what I want to show you today is how you can take advantage of that to at least get started in the premium ad packages side of the system and slowly claw away at using some of your old funds. And basically here's what you need to do. When you log in these days, you normally log into your basic system dealing with basic ad packages. The first thing you need to do is to look down here on the left for this little button, this orange button which says switch to premium. Click on that button to move into the premium side of the business. Once you've done that, you'll see this sign come up, premium ad packages, and in here we can begin to do some damage. Now in the first instance, of course, you probably won't have any money in your account, especially in your new wallet, so we need to fund the new wallet. So go down to the left hand side, click on your wallet, my wallet, and our intention is to put some funds in to buy the first premium ad packages. When you reach that page, scroll down to the area where you find your processes, which is this area here, and in this case click on the load under the load funds column, click on and load money into any one of the payment processes that you use. I'm going to do this demo with Payzer, so I'm clicking on load and that will take me across to the Payzer system. Here we are right now. And I'm going to purchase, or I'm going to pull out $20. Click on fund this account, this amount, and wait for it to connect up with Payzer. Here's the Payzer button down below. I'll just scroll up a little bit. The Payzer button appears. Click on that to fund this amount. That brings us to the Payzer wallet. And what we need to do then is to log in and to agree to pay the $20 that we want to deposit into the account. Up pops this confirmation page which says please review your purchase. $20, that's correct. And of course all it's waiting for is a transaction PIN. So I've entered my transaction PIN. And now we wait for a confirmation. Here it is, your payment of $20 has been made, profit clicking, and you'll be redirected back in 3 seconds. That takes us back now to the profit clicking website, where we see the payment was successful. Click on the return to wallet button to go back to the premium ad packages wallet site. Now we can see that we have $22.50 in the premium wallet balance. So now we can buy premium ad packages. So click on the button, and that brings up a new window, of course. And now we scroll down, and we've got a summary. And let's just go through this summary. It says that the available balance in your accounts is as follows. Well, first of all, we've got nothing in the top one. In the second one, which is our premium ad wallet balance, we now have $22.50. I have a basic wallet balance, and we've got a gift card account balance of zero. Also, read over here where it says note. The number of premium ad packages I can buy with this amount of money is 2. It also says I can use up to $4 total from your basic wallet and gift card balance. That is on 2 ad packages. If I put 3 in there, this message comes up. You can purchase a maximum of 2 ad packages with your current balance. So I'm going to click on here and put in this amount, $4. So it's done all the calculations for me, and I'm going to proceed with my order. Now I have to confirm the order, which says you have a premium wallet account balance of $22.50. Your new purchase is worth $20, and the actual basic wallet balance to use is $4. So it will do that, buy the 2 new packages, and reconcile my account for me. And that's it. There we are. We bought the 2 packages. We'll return to the dashboard and just look at some other aspects of this account. Just wait for it to come up. Here we are. Now the details appear here, and just like the basic system, we've got a premium ad package system, and we can see now that we have a total purchase of 21 ad packages, and given a total value of 210. We can click on the button at the bottom which says view details, and this is what gives us access to this one, which is show premium ad packages. Well, here they are. I bought 16 and then a further 3 before I started making this video, and now I've just bought 2. Over here we've got the expected total amount of payment that we can expect from those number of ad packages, and that's that. And if you want to look at the financial details, click on the top button on the right, and you can see all the details within the account tracking each purchase and so on. Now, as of tomorrow, 24 hours time, I should be able to come back to this part of my account and see the daily earnings of 3% added in there. I can then make a choice to buy further ad packages and compound. And that's what I would that's what I intend to do. You may choose to do the same or something different, but this is certainly one way in which you can gradually use up the old funds in your wallet. And if you adopt a compounding strategy of both your new earnings and your basic earnings, you could quickly get this side of the account up to a reasonable size, and then you could start withdrawing a certain amount of money each day. I think this is, in the face of everything else that's happening, this is an excellent way in which to get earning again, and at the same time build yourself a platform for the future. There's no doubt that this system is standing the test of time despite all of its difficulties, and it looks as though this may be the breakthrough that we need to build up some momentum. So I suggest to you Show this video to anyone you know. Get them to join up. Remember that there's a $10 free trial that they can take advantage of, and sponsor as many people as you can. That's all from me. All the best to you, Frank Heath.